Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is from The Voice Norway Audition 2017. Sin Helland, or Sine? Sine? I know I pronounced it wrong, but whatever it is, this is their audition from The Voice Norway. It's Johnny's Song. I haven't heard the original, so I don't know what I'm getting into, but I'm sure it's gonna be fantastic. So let's take a look.
Johnny was working hard just like his father, cutting lumber at the sawmill all day through. In the evening, hanging out at the diner, watching Betty working in her eyes. He got out on parole and heard she was untrue. So we beat her up, had and drove away. She explained how she'd fallen down the stairs again. But Johnny knew the truth and swore he'd make him pay. He put the hammer down and thundered down the road. He drove on the high, without a doubt. But Bobby knew he'd come, and so he waited. And at the break of dawn, he shot poor Johnny down. Betty was closing up the diner when he came. She bawled to the door, but he brought a gasoline. And through the flames, she called out Johnny's name.
Den här klämmen är med på min egen bänk. Det var... Okej, glömmer på det samlade.
Vem är du?
Jag heter Sunne Helland och jag är 17 år.
Dette var bare helt sinnssykt bra. Jeg sitter her og har både gåsehud og skjelven og alt på en gang der. Og det er kjempebra. Du har allerede fått Lene Marlen til å begynne å grine. Så det er liksom, uansett hva som skjer, så har du gjort en fenomenal prestasjon.
Du 17 år gammel. Du traff meg rett der musikken skal treffe så sykt tidlig at hadde jeg kunnet trykke tidligere, så hadde jeg gjort det. Det var ikke mulig. Det var så vakkert. Du står der og leverer, og så snur jeg, og så er det bare sånn, jeg føler at du synger til meg. Og jeg vet at du synger til alle, men fy fader, jeg følte at du sang til meg. Tusen. Det var magisk. Du skal nå langt. Det er det ingen tvil om.
Først og fremst er det ikke noe, det er ikke noe tvil. Det der var, det var magisk. Du var magisk. Det her var magisk. Det var magi.
Du har en flott, flott stemme, fantastiske muligheter, så veldig, veldig bra.
I really, really enjoyed that video. That song had a very Thunder Rolls quality to me. If you guys know the Thunder Rolls by Garth Brooks, it's got a very, like, dark, kind of, like, passionate... I don't even know, like longing or rage, kind of like just really emotion-fueled quality to it. Like it's coming from somewhere deep and dark inside of you. And I loved her voice. She had this great tremor quality to it. I don't know if that was nerves or if that was intentional, but one way or another, it came across great in the way she performed. So I really enjoyed this. I really enjoyed this video. I'm really hoping she did well in the competition because there is definitely a talent there, especially for something raw and pure in its element. So really enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to MishaKent.com to submit your requests and upvote requests you would like to see. Also, check out Facebook, Patreon, and PayPal. Great ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. And I will see you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching.